Installing the new Elderbrock covers. Okay, guys, I'm putting some Elderbrock vinyl covers on the 305 on the Monte Carlo. So first thing we did was spray the vinyl cover gaskets with some glue and let it tack and then stick it on here and let it glue there so it won't be moving, because the silicone is synonymous for leaking. You don't want to use silicone. So that's it. Let's go.